Brad Underwood this morning from Galileo Mining. Brad, morning.
Good morning, Andrew, and good to see you again.
Yeah, good to speak, Brad. Got the first assays in this morning here. This from the recent RC at Jimberlana. What's it telling you?
It's telling us that we've hit a sulfide zone. And sulfides, remember, are the minerals that can contain metals, and ultimately it's metals that we are exploring for in order to make a discovery, which hopefully will lead to mining. So the identification of sulfides is critical as the first step in making a discovery. Without sulfides, typically it's very hard to get a mine up and going and very hard to get a resource. So most metal mines are related to sulfides. Sulfides are the first indicator that we might have a discovery in the area. And we've identified a good sized zone in a really good geological location where we'd expect to see sulfides. And now we need to go back and drill test that to see the metal contents in that area. So a really good first step from the first assays of that RC program at Jimberlana.
And so assays for the rest of the program, they're still pending?
They are. So we also tested the Mission Sill prospect. And I should remind people that the assays we released this morning are from the Jimberlana North prospect. We also drilled on the southern side of the Jimberlana. And we are waiting for assays from both the Mission Sill and the Jimberlana South prospect. Once we get those assays back, then we'll compile all the results and look to go drilling again.
Well, that's what I was going to say. So in terms of follow-up drilling, a plan will be put in place once you've received all assays, will it?
Absolutely. So we've already planned the follow-up drill holes for the Jimberlana North prospect because we've just released those assays. We understand what we need to do there. When we get the other assays back, we'll plan the follow-up drill holes at those locations, as well as doing additional drilling at Callisto and North. So we have a fairly substantial drill program planned after we get those assays back. And the likely timing on that, on the assays, is during August. So we expect to be back drilling in September.
Yeah, good to catch up, Brad. Thanks very much.
Thank you, Andrew.